Gloria Swalbert.
Now, before we finish, we have an interesting situation in the academy that hasn't ever happened before. We actually have a cadet who has a boyfriend who's in law enforcement, too. So, he's been in law enforcement for a little over 3 years with the Arapahoe County Sheriff's Department. So, if I could have Mark Boychuk, please move up here for a moment. He would be relatively new but experienced in the job. Now he's going to address them. And if I could have Tori come up here so he's talking to you as he's talking to them, because he's talking to her. This is something everyone usually does. You know, you go out and you get the rookies out here and you take a rookie to dinner and you say, "Rookie, this is kind of how it is in our area. This is how life works." And so we're going to do that now.
So first, I want to kind of piggyback on what both your director and Captain Patrick said. I don't know if you recognize me, I have taken two of your classes.
No, okay.
When Mark first called me, the most important thing is family. Don't forget to take care of those family. Your family may not be people that are your very, very close to you, but it's your extended family too. I'm just going to leave you with that. I don't want to take away from the great event. But you all are family now. You guys spend a lot of time together. You may see each other on the job. And you support each other through the years. And you support each other's families through the years. So family gives you balance and it anchors you to what is most important in the world. The job comes and goes. Family is what anchors us to the realities of the world and makes us the best opportunity. So with that, I congratulate you. And we turn you over. This is class 15-1. Let's welcome them and congratulate them.